ohim bianti se
So I just want to do something small. I'm in the key of B flat, but I'm playing on F. It's been transposed, that's plus five. Just for the sake of my viewers, people who follow me mostly like me to want me to do my videos in F, okay? So I'm not just stuck with the key of F. I can attempt other keys as well. All right, so I just want to explain something small. So the song is a popular local Ghanaian worship song. So I just want to explain one or two things. So rather than going to the four, so from a one to a two, five, one. So you can throw these endings there. So this is one of the things that I want to talk about. So you can throw this. Anytime you're on your one chord, you can just throw in this movement. So, where I explain all these things into detail, what to do on the one chord, what to do on the two chords, some passing movements and all that. So what's the movement? I hold my two Fs, then so I have from, I grade from the D to the E, then from the F to the C, then from the D to the F, then from the C sharp to the G to the, from the C to the A. So you can also play it like this. So there's a lesson on this. Okay, just hit me up. So I play a three against a one.
Two, two.
So four. So a five. Three. Oof. So this is also another movement. So rather than going to the four, I use this minor chord. Okay, so basically this is the chord. Okay. So basically this is the chord. Okay, so it's just a B flat minor chord. Okay, so rather than playing the major chord, I play the minor of it. See, instead of going to the 4, I play this. Fi 5. I don't know how to sing the song anyway. I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, so so the main movement that I wanted to teach is, and also rather than just playing the major 4, you can just like play the minor. So sometimes when you're playing a song and you have to play like, let's say, the 4 chord repeatedly, sometimes once in a while, depending on the singer, you can just throw in like the minor chord. I'll stop here.